Hey, thanks for stopping in and checking out another one of Rusty's tour reviews. Today we've got Toy Story Burger King Kids Club play set. This is a four-piece plush set from back in 1995. So let's open them up and play with them a little bit and see what's inside. First up, we have Buzz Lightyear. And if you look underneath his cape, you can see that he is a puppet. This is really cool, but unfortunately my hands are really big and this opening is really small, so I can't make him do a whole lot. I can move his arms a little bit, or one arm at a time, but this is still really cool. To infinity and beyond. And here we've got Rex. Again, he is another puppet. You put your hands in here and you can make his head move and his legs, but still not really big enough for my hands. Next up is Ham. He's a little piggy bank. And to make the puppet work, you put your hand in here and you put one of each of your four fingers in there, and you can put another finger up here and make his head move. Yeah, that's not happening. But I think this is my favorite because he's kind of squishy and he's kind of cute. He's got little pig noses up there. And last but not least is Woody. You put your fingers down in this part, and then they're supposed to go all the way down here, but, well, we know the story. But he's pretty cool. Howdy, howdy, howdy. I'm a cowboy. Well, hey, thanks for stopping in and checking out one of Rusty's toy reviews. We had a lot of fun playing today with a Toy Story Burger King Kids Club playset from 1995, back when I was small, or smaller. And my hands probably could have fit inside one of these puppets. But this is a lot of fun, and if you get a chance, these are really cool puppets. So check them. I'm back real soon. We'll have a couple more videos up. And maybe I'll even have another Toy Story video. So check back real soon.